liner you're supposed to put, and then you put the tube, and then you put the tire, because they're not tubeless tires, because it's got a, you know, it's got the front. So they didn't put the rubber, so what was happening was the metal of the tube was cutting the rubber tube. You know, and this is like, how could you be so stupid? Twice, did not have that in there? Anyway, the but it was always, you know, at like 8 or 10, we had one, like one BMW, so we had a nice BMW school touring bike, and I had a Kawasaki, and somebody else had a Vulcan, and somebody, but mostly it was Harley, the soft tails, and the, not the stuff, but they were always, always breaking down, just noisy and annoying.
I just
have a friend who has a sports car.
Maybe I had a bike. There's a story. Big, heavy. It's got a salt in the peanuts.
I sold my bike to buy my son's car. So he still got the car. Yeah. I sold my bike to buy my, you know, I decided. After between, you know, the cell phones and everything else, I just, you know what, I've made it this far, I was there. If I made it this far, I just, I'm not going to push my luck.
Yeah.
That was the bike down so far.
Yeah.
I don't know
if
I was going to make it.
But well, I started bumping. Not even moving.
Oh, really?
No, just coming to a stop sign.
You can't get that. I used to, when I was younger, I used to want to ride people.